in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. It makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, get the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love.
There it is. That's my boat. You're both in a fucking hurry, man. looking?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoil.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Good as new.
All right, good as new. Like I said, bro, trick it.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you, but I lost my fucking job and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together.
Fuck!
Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.